Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. My name is Monika and in this video we are going to take a deep dive into appearances and layers. So the beauty with Illustrator's appearances is that they can be nested. So you can build with them from the inside to the outside and build one upon the other. Let's take a look at that using the example of a roadmap. And we want to have roads of different thickness that share the same black outline. And let's start building this. So to build roadmaps, of course, we need a lot of layers to organize the content. And we can use these layers to apply the appearances to our roads. I'm going to start and set up the layer hierarchy. So we've got the first layer in this file already. Let's add a sublayer. And the sublayer will be the small roads. And let's have another sublayer, which will be the main roads. And then we have yet another one, which will be the highways, like so. And now we're going to draw some roads on them. So let's make the first highway and maybe add an intersection here. And let's add some main roads and have another one there. And let's have some small roads. And the small roads I'm going to draw with the pencil tool. Well, maybe they shouldn't cross the highways, so they will only be in here and then go over there and here and like so. Okay. And all these roads have the black stroke, so let's get rid of that. They don't have any appearance now. They are invisible. We're going to apply the appearances to the layers. And in order to do that, what we need to do, of course, is target the layer by clicking on the target symbol, which is this circle. And we're going to apply those appearances using the appearance panel, like so. And in order to apply a stroke to the layer, we need to first create this stroke. So we're going to add a new stroke and let's make that blue, which is the color of highways in a lot of German maps, like so. And often they have another stroke, which is white and runs through the center, like so. Great. Let's go to the main roads and again add a new stroke. This time I'm going to make it red, slightly thicker, like so. And the small roads, again, target them, add a new stroke, and let's make that orange. And it's, of course, thinner. So the question now is, of course, how do we get that black outline, which is shared by all of them, which runs around them, and which is, of course, of the same thickness. So what we cannot use is just put a black outline below, because we would need to apply a stroke thickness to it, and all of our roads have different thicknesses. Now, if these would be outlined, you could just outline the stroke and then combine that all and then add the black outline. But then this wouldn't be editable. So that's not very practical. But what we can do when thinking of outline strokes, the outline stroke is not only available in object path outline stroke, but it's also an effect. And that's a nice effect. So I'm going to target the roads again, and there they have the stroke. And what we can do is apply effect path outline stroke. This doesn't change anything. It's just there. It's just the preparation of these strokes. So let's go to the next one, and we're going to apply outline stroke again, and same in the highways, and we're going to apply it to the thicker stroke, of course. So that's it. Now we have set the base appearance of this artwork, and I'm going to make some correction to this path here and drag it below there. Okay, so on to the next one. Now we are going to use that, what we have built. So we have applied outline stroke, and by this we are going to trick Illustrator into thinking that these strokes are no longer strokes, but they are outlined already. And we can use that in the next appearance, in the next hierarchical level, which is the layer, the main layer, of which all these other layers are children. So let's target this one. And I'm going to the appearance panel and add a stroke. And when zooming in, you see that looks really like we want it to. So all of these roads are outlined, and there's also a black line running right through them, which is the actual path. So that's nice, but how do we get it to look like we want it to? We want just a black line around all of these. So let's target it again. And in order to achieve that, we are just going to move everything under the carpet if you want to. So we're going to take this stroke and drag it below the contents. And the contents is the contents of that layer, which is all its sublayers. So we have moved the black strokes below that, so we don't see them. They are still there, but we just don't see them. And we need to make them thicker, of course. They need to be twice as thick. And that's how we get what we want, by building from the inside out and using nested styles, the beauty of Illustrator's appearances. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.